No matter how bad it gets out there, at least we ain't gotta worry about Mercer no more.
Thank you. kind of just doing like a thing right now, so I still have to unlock the new part pretty quick. Get heat 3, just go to the heat 3. Of course, you get the ultimate part of the heat 3 at level 2. Ultimate part. Oh, if you're not a level 50 and you do these heat races, you'll still get the elite parts. I mean, you unlock the elite parts anyways as you rank up, but you'll get the elite parts and you won't have to pay for them. Ultimate part. I have a heat 3, I believe. After beating this race, I should have a heat 5. If not, I'll be pretty close. Usually it does give me a heat 5 though, and then I'll just go do the heat 5 race. That way you get 2 ultimate parts in one night. We'll be right back.
on, go get him.
Hard for me to finish this race because if I crash one more time, I'm done for the night. So. Hopefully, I can find the gas station.
I got the subject's car in sight.
This gas station right here. Now if I can just get first. I mean, it's pretty easy of course, but here we go.
Running.
Look
on the sirens
to
get after them.
And I'm already pretty far from the cops, so I'm just gonna. All the way over here. I think I still got 2 repairs for the night. So. Keep this part. I could just go home for the night and then come back out and do level 3. Again, another part, but I like trying to get to it at the same time.
Driver's gotta be nearby, get looking.
I don't think I can make it all the way across town. There's only one repair left. Oh, I don't even have any repairs left. Oh, so, yeah, I'm back to the head. Oh, it's actually the one I wanted. Now, if I can just get a crankshaft, I'd be set. And I want this one, but I'll probably get this one. body beat me to the fuck up.
Oh, okay.
Oh, never mind. Let's go.
Hey, look at your new baby. So when are you gonna get your own place?
Don't listen to him.
Thank you.